And my name's Nikita.
And we're the Squaddles, and we made the self-zipping jacket.
So our problem was people didn't like that the zippers can get caught in your hair, and how much, like, that you had to press the button. The solution is that we have to press the button, and when we press it, the zipper will go up. So this will go, so this will go down, and then the zipper will go up.
So when you push this side, the other side should come up. And when you push the other side, this side should go up.
Our prototype is...
That's
the seesaw, so
yeah.
This side, like when you press on this side,
and that's just a big version, and we think the size should actually about be this size. That's just a much larger scale.
We think that this jacket is better than a regular jacket because all you have to do is press a button instead of like zipping it all the way. The cost is $26. It comes with the free fidget spinner. And this is a picture of our prototype. Thank you for listening.